Okay, gleich.
Okay. Wie du ich rüber krieg, krieg.
How do you make a cobblestone generator? It's like this, right? No, don't tell me. Don't tell me.
I swear to God, if you mess this up,
I'm not gonna mess it up. I'm not gonna mess it up. It's just been a long, long time since I've done this. You know what's weird? They only gave us one ice cube. So how are we supposed to make infinite water source? Oh, maybe it's at that island down there.
Where we collect rainwater, probably, with a cauldron and iron, right?
Let's see if it works. Hey, Kevin, I make obsidian. And you know what I got? I got some pasta.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we kept inventory on, guys.
Yeah, we're not that hardcore yet.
No. That means we can kill each other with no regrets. I'm not gonna break all the saplings, just a few. Crafting table. Make a pickaxe.
I'm gonna break all the. Oh, that was close.
What?
Sapling was like landing on the edge.
Oh my! Who do you think the first one's gonna die? I think it's gonna be you.
I think it's gonna be you.
Why do I have auto jump on?
I don't know. Exactly. That's gonna be you. That's why.
Now just went into the lava. Stop the auto jump.
Turn it off, you idiot.
I don't know how.
Idiot. Options, controls, auto jump on the top right.
Thank you. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna eat my food.
Well, takes a not normal guy to figure out not normal plates.
I guess so. Like, I'm flabbergasted.
Oh, nice.
Good day, today, day.
Pretty good day.
You think
I almost
make
have
it
a stack
jump?
Of cobble.
You didn't
well,
make it.
Nothing bad will happen if you don't, so.
It's a joke. I was like 50, like 20 blocks away.
I know what to do.
So we have to place a block under this?
No. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no, hold on. No, don't stop.
I got it!
And you realize you could have just dropped all the other sand, right?
Yeah, but I know that you don't if you hit the bottom one.
Anyways, I'll
say
get the water bucket, get a water bucket and drop it, and we'll just slowly build a platform.
Oh, what happened?
Why'd you do that?
Because why not?
Okay, I can break.
Why not?
I can break this now.
Yeah, they didn't give us two things for infinite water source, so I'm just gonna creative mode one. Usually they give you two ice blocks. They never.
They might give us iron, and I think we have to make one by collecting water in a cauldron.
Okay.
Do you know what I mean?
I think so, because the map is set to date for 1.16.5. So.
Yeah.
Can't forget this cacti. I think he should be planted right next to the water.
And get rid of this bottom block.
There, now he's happy.
I give.
Oh my god, look! Mr. Kevin,
my
we
god,
found
a piece
it!
Of ice. Oh no, look, Andy, look!
Ah! I see it! Oh, fuck! No!
Hey, you're the one to die first.
Oh yeah. We have a seed. A pumpkin seed is pumpkin seed. But wait, we have one melon. So therefore, we can make melon cheese.
Craft them. Yeah, you can. Yeah.
Did you do that? I did that.
Going jeans. Oh, you know, that's Friday. That's not.
Not the right day.
Yeah, not the right day. My bad.
Oh, you fucking witness.
Me?
No, I... Wait. I'm so confused. Why didn't this place here? Yeah, that was weird. I don't blame myself. I blame the game.
Here's more slabs, by the way.
Tank.
It broke.
I could hear that.
No.
4.
It breaks hay blocks the fastest.
Whoa.
I'm not kidding.
Come back! Will this kill me?
What?
No, it brings me down to half health. Okay.
Oh, are you out of hunger?
No. I was doing some testing for the mob spawner to see how the height, how high I should go up so the mobs aren't have full health. So when the water pushes them down and they fall, you know, they get hurt.
Yeah, what potion? Isn't a golden apple, though? Isn't a golden apple in a potion?
And
like that?
We could make it by going to the nether and getting the,
The piglins. Nuggets. Yeah, well, I'm thinking,
I'm so dead. I'm gonna take sacrifice.
Oh, you just see that lightning?
No. I was dead.
You hear the thunder?
No. I was dead.
No, outside in real life.
Oh. Oh. I just felt it! Maybe it's delayed, because you live there.
The lightning or the thunder?
Thunder.
Well, that means we're good. That means the sapling should grow.
I want sapling, bitch.
What are you doing? You're already making a mob spawner?
Yeah.
I guess that's good. We need some
damn
of the stuff.
Right, dude, bro.
Once we get melons, though. Once we get the melons, we'll be fine. Because I have no food.
I have full hunger.
I wonder why.
Oh, now's a perfect test. To see how much health I actually am on from this height. Damn, that's still not tall enough.
This cactus also isn't growing. Oh, it just grew! Oh, it just grew right in front of me right when I said it.
That's funny. All right, Mr. Tree. It's all up to you, Mr. Tree.
Cactus. You just cut out.
I did.
You're like beep.
Far water flows.
I think 7 blocks.
I think so too, but I'm about to find out.
I believe it's 7.
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Okay? Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah! You fucker! It's 8!
Oops. Let's build one more then.
I am. You should be ashamed. You lied.
I'm sorry.
And I wasted like a cobblestone because of that.
Wait, that doesn't do anything for us.
It doesn't, but it's raining. Maybe it'll water the tree.
Don't think this. The tree grew. Just
oh my god! Did it grow?
No, just kidding.
Oh.
Oh, the tree grew!
Yeah. Oh my god, it did! I told you, the water would have wetted it!
I'll make an axe. Five.
Fuck.
Oh my. Am I constantly burning now?
No. Do you mean to put you out? I'll put you out. I'll put you out.
My screen.
I'll put you out.
It's broken on my screen. Oh, and right when I jumped off.
I put you out. It worked.
Right when I jumped off. It
worked. I put you out. I'm on half a heart. No, please! I'm white! Oh. facing live pitchers lately. It's all been like front toss, you know. So it's taken some time for people to kind of get back into the swing of things. But no pun intended. I think we kind of hit that plateau though, the turn. And I think we're on the...
One of the melons is fully grown now.
One of the what?
The melon stalks is fully grown.
Oh, be a shame if someone like stomped on it.
Yeah, it'd be a big fucking shame, so it better not happen.
It'd be a real shame.
May I enter you and release and mate with you and release my 3D whatever something? Like, it's 3D DNA material, something weird like that. The weirdest shit ever. They were talking about it during this today. What?
I don't know what you just said, but okay.
It was weird. Another trigger!
Damn, bro. What was going on at the beginning of the game?
I don't know. I think
maybe,
might have been a bug.
Maybe it's because, like, you were so ugly, they were too scared to come up. And they wanted to stay down.
I was here the entire time, even when it grew, though, so that hypothesis is out of the question.
Okay. Hypothesize.
You're supposed to only have, like, the water's supposed to look like a plus sign. Yeah, like this. Yeah.
I mean, there's no water up here, right?
No, there's no water up here.
There's
you have to keep it. Don't keep it lit. Don't keep it lit. Yeah.
Obviously. I just
keep the top of it.
Cobblestone.
Keep the top of it lit.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Campbellsham.
Is that the only island? There's no other island, right?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Honestly, we could literally set up going to the Nether, like, next episode. Oh my god! Oh, I'm getting down! Oh my god!
There's like so many mobs.
Oh my god!
I think we might have to do some torches.
Oh my god.
Check the furnace, there's a bunch of coal.
If you
charcoal.
Saw what the hell I just saw... Oh, the mob spawner works.
There should be sticks in the chest. We'll make some torches and put up there.
I got torches. Oh my, let's sprint. Okay, I got this. Hello, Mr. Spider. He died. He went around the edge.
He just fell.
I know, I hit him off.
I witnessed that.
Bro, eat my nuts. That's a lot of creepers down there. It'd be a shame if I fell. Oh my god.
Hey, at least we know it's working.
Yes.
You cut out, but I knew what you said. Need more cobblestone? We'll just come over here. And I'll make a cobblestone chest.
Oh, that we're not gonna talk about that. I'm gonna put a bunch of stuff that I don't need inside this chest.
Can I give one cobble? I don't have enough to make another pickaxe.
Yeah.
Draw me one off the ledge. Toss. Yay.
Do you have sticks?
Yeah, I have a ton of sticks.
Damn.
I need more rock.
You have two slabs? Do you have two slabs?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put them over the pumpkin and the melon.
Alright.
No, Now no one can stomp on them by accident. Man, it's porn. Damn, bro. I don't.
She needs some torches for our home base.
This is gonna literally blow balls. Now
that it's turning what are you doing?
Nighttime. No, nothing. I'm just saying now that it's turning into nighttime. I don't have the top of the mob spawner lit up yet. Oh. Oh.
You have to make sure the bottom of the thing is lit so mobs don't spawn down there.
Enderman up here. There's an Enderman up here.
Ooh. Make sure I kill it.
I'll try.
If you can.
Oh god. Oh fuck. There's too many mobs.
Sounds like you enjoy yourself. Ugh.
Dude, I had a TP. I would have died, and I would have blew it up. I had to TP. I would have literally just destroyed everything. You don't understand, Kevin. If I didn't do that, it would have been a lot worse. You know what? Just shoot me to death, bitch. I really don't give a fuck. You have dog water aim. You have dog... Oh,
just get stuck down there.
They can swim up.
Oh, that's a lot of... Hey, we're good. It was in water. The creeper never blew up.
Oh, my God! How did he get so that's there?
The creeper?
A creeper just floated down right on top of me. I literally almost just destroyed everything again.
Oh!
Bro.
Oh, my God. There's no creeper down here. Well, I got the cobblestone effectus. Dude, I went down there. There's a creeper still. I got the Ender Pearl.
Let's go. Keep that. Well, obviously, like, don't throw it.
No, no. You can probably get rid of the water as you on your way down.
Okay.
Use the wood and make some ladders, I guess, so we can get down to the place, the bottom of the spawner.
In time, I was thinking of making a really nice, pretty staircase that goes down there.
Yeah, but as of now, we'll make some ladders.
Oh,
I guess
we did it,
we'll
man.
Just get... Yeah, we got a lot done in 2 hours.
Light this up a bit. Let's go. Ah! We should expand that.
You should expand that.
Well, I'm really satisfied with that.
Yeah.
Go Googs.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if there's more mobs spawn.
Okay.
Also later on, we should expand this bridge so it's not just a one layer thing.
Yeah, I'm coming. What?
Try to get one more mob.
One more mob.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself for some mobs out of hunger.
I don't think we can be right on top of
the maybe, but my thing is, why can't you just make the fall like large enough so they just die instantly?
Because then you won't get XP.
Oh, you don't get XP if they just die from fall damage? Oh, really?
Yeah.
I actually didn't know that. The more you know.
Ha 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 ha!